This project, the 100-bed center, is clearly something that the private sector should give themselves a thumbs up for putting resources, putting minds, and the conviction that it can be done and is being done for the younger people in the country. I think it bodes very well. It is amazing the kind of technology being deployed here to see to the construction of a 100-bed facility within a 6-week period. You realize that this has been well thought through. As I was getting a tour of the site, the questions I kept asking, how durable would this be? And then you get touching the walls and you realize these probably could even, stand longer than the usual everyday traditional construction that we do. So not only has the private sector been able to lead, but again, private sector is also introducing other building technologies that the Ghanaian public should also be interested in. Everybody should come here and have a look at the sort of work being done on the site and the amount of energies and speed that is being deployed to get the project done. I believe that not only would this serve a useful thing for COVID, but any other communicable disease that the nation may get overwhelmed with, a 100-bed facility in a day should serve all of us good.